Hanover, Paul McDonough. The outside workplace with Tony Morgan. Then straight path, party with the big dog, day in a life, and dragon again. It's post time for the 15th renewal of the nation's richest harness race, the $1 million North America Cup. They swing into the stretch, the field's in motion. For North America Cup 15, the final, and they're off and pacing. Pearl River Mad has had a disappointing start. He was off the gate several lengths and didn't get away well. Neither did Day in a Life. He had to be snatched up. There goes Workplace, and sealed and delivered for Pierce. Uses the inside lane advantage to take the lead. Resurgent Dragon is right there with the pace. Rustler Hanover is off stride. Run to the bank now along the inside. Inherits fourth. Pearl River Mad's recovered to be in fifth. That's Dragon again. Sixth on the outside. Straight pathway in seventh. Then party with the big dog. Rustler Hanover is trailing after a gate break. Just in behind Day in a Life. Tony Morgan sweeps up to put Workplace on the lead ahead of Sealed and Delivered. The opening quarter was 26 1/5, and they turn to the backstretch. Sealed and Delivered. Pierce is pointing him back out to try to retake before the half. Four more lengths. Resurgent Dragon back in third. Run to the bank is fourth. Pearl River Mat looking at it from fifth, and Dragon again is sixth. Straight Path is seventh. Two more lengths to party with the big dog, then Day in a Life. Rustler Hanover is 10th after a disappointing early break for him. 53-3. They've tied the track record for the fastest first half. Sealed and Delivered is the leader into the final 3/8. Sticking to him right there in the pocket second is Workplace. Two more lengths. Never Say Die has brought Pearl River Mat back into it fourth on the outside. Dragon again to the outside fifth. Run to the bank is sixth. Seventh on the outside for Straight Path. Then Day in a Life. Party with the big dog. Rustler Hanover is out of it after another break. The three quarters 1:21-3 into the stretch in Cup 15. Sealed and Delivered twice on the lead. And off stride when coming out on him was Workplace. Way out wide for Straight Path. And in between pacers, here comes Dragon again. Sealed and Delivered, but it's going to be LaChance on the far outside. Straight Path, Workplace recovering, but Straight Path has got the path to $1 million for Mike LaChance. And Workplace was second, 1:51-2, no track or stakes or world records, but a stunning 29-1 upset for Straight Path and Mike LaChance. No connections will be happier than his. Tony Del Monte, Antoinette Liberto of Brampton and Weston,